who listen here, represent the following sets in descriptive form. First subdivision. What is meant by descriptive form? A set is described in words. You are describing a set with the help of words. So here you see P equal to January, June, July. So this is English months, name of English months. But you see the first letter J, J, J. So then how you can write this? எப்படி எழுதலாம்? பாருங்க இது வந்து இங்கிலீஷ் மாசத்தோட பேர் இல்லையா? ஜே ஜே ஜேன்னு தொடங்கும். அப்ப எப்படி எழுதலாம்? The set of. You have to start with the set of what month? English months. English months starting with letter J. The set of English months starting with letter J. Is it okay? Described in words. Shall we go to the next subdivision? Second one. Q equal to 7, 11, 13, 17, 19, 23, 29. First you should identify the number. Enna type of number is it? They have given in roster form. You have to write it in descriptive form. So, enna odd number, even number, square number, cube number, paranga prime numbers. What is meant by prime numbers? Which are divisible by 1 and the number itself. It has only two devices, 1 and the number itself. So, what are the prime numbers? So, 2, 3, 5, 7, 11, 13, 17, 19, 23, 29, 31. So here they have started with 7 and up to 29. So 31 is also not there. 7 la start panni 29 la vandha avanga mudichirukanga. Appa nama eppadi eludalam? Q equal to the set of, how you have to start? The set of prime numbers, not number, prime numbers between, what is it? Between 5 and 31. 5 and 31, you see. So, here 5, here 31. So, between 5 and 31, the set of prime numbers between 5 and 31. Next to subdivision, R equal to X such that X belongs to natural number. X is an element of natural number. And X is less than 5. So, how you have to start? Same thing. The set of what type of number? The set of natural numbers. Natural numbers. But what is the condition? Less than 5. Less than 5. The set of natural numbers less than 5. You have described with the help of words. Isn't it? Next one. S equal to X such that X is a consonant in English alphabet. Set builder form. You are going to write it in descriptive form. As usual, you have to write. This is very easy, isn't it? The set of what? English consonant. English consonants. You have to add yes. I told you, while you are writing in descriptive form, it is in plural. While you are writing in set builder form, it should be in singular. Descriptive form ல எழுதும்போது plural இருக்கும். Set builder form ல இருக்கும்போது singular ல இருக்கும். Set builder form க்கு singular, descriptive க்கு plural. Right? Just you make a note of it. புரிஞ்சுதாடா கண்ணா? Do you follow? Thank you.